This is the secret to get nicer skin on camera. Hey, Tara.
How are you feeling today?
Feeling great.
So, we're here to talk about your new project.
Yeah.
What's the concept? Tell us about it.
Yeah, so my name's Nathan. I'm filming a series about me following my dream and also helping other people follow their dreams in the process. So, camera crew is going to follow me around, and I'm going to attempt to become a successful singer. That's my dream. I quit my record label job, and now I have no income. I have no fans. Nobody knows who I am. And if my goal is to become a successful singer, I'm starting again from scratch, starting from zero. So the proof's in the pudding. Everything gets tested out in the field. I love this idea of trying something and in the process, like filming the whole thing, but then coming home when it's done, looking at the footage, kind of like a sports player would, and reviewing it and being tactical about it and saying, this worked, this didn't. You know, when I did this show, or when I recorded this song, or when I tried to get funding, or when I created these goals, this worked, this didn't, this is how it went down. And actually breaking it down for people. So if you're a person who is watching this, who has ambitions and you want to do something with your life, you have someone where you can watch them as they move up or down on their way to success, or at least attempting to do so.
Cool. So this formula sounds a little scientific in a way. It's like you have a hypothesis that may or may not work, and then you get to show everybody what the actual experiment looks like and what bubbles over or what explodes or what turns into solid gold. So what else is in this plan to help others?
For me, there's two main aspects to what is helping other people, right? The first thing that's helping other people is being able to see someone actually go on the journey, actually going through the process step by step of being a person with zero fans, you know, no money, you know, no income, trying to become a successful music artist, but also to give back in the process and help others by, the second half of the answer to my question, is by actually helping people, A, get really clear on what they want to do with their life. It's kind of like stepping back from the world where we're in this rat race. We're in this cycle where everybody's doing, you know, day to day to day trying to survive. And they're waking up and they're going to work and they're coming home tired. And then after 5 days of that, they have 2 days to recover. And then they start over and they do that for however many years till they die. Instead, take a step back. It's like, imagine you like go on a 7 day retreat or something like that. And you have time to think about your life, right? The first thing is to say, okay, I just want to think about my life, think about what matters to me, think about what lights me up inside, what gets me excited, what makes me feel peace, what really makes me feel alive. If I were to live for another 20 days, what would I want to do for those last 20 days, right? Get really clear on what makes you happy as a human being. And then create a plan around that thing, a little one-page plan about what you want the rest of your life to look like in an exciting manner. And then take that, turn it into a presentation, help them get funding, help them get money. And I'm so passionate about this funding thing because I've helped so many people do it and I've seen how it can change their lives. And how it changes their lives is if you don't have funding and you want to start something, then you say, I'm going to start now. And you have to cut all these corners. You don't have enough time because you have a job or a business, and you might quit your job, and now you have all the time in the world, but you have no money. So if you get funding, you can pay for your mortgage, your rent, your bills, your food, your gas, your groceries, all that stuff, so that you can spend 7 days a week doing what you love. And that's the goal, right? To be able to spend 7 days a week doing what you love on your own terms, living that freedom lifestyle, and then exchange that funding in the beginning that ignites the rocket to get into the sky. And then once the rocket's in the sky, to help people get passive income so they can be making money while they're asleep doing what they love. And I've seen people do it. I have mentors that are doing it on a multi-million dollar level in Fortune 500 companies, all kinds of different things. And I see it and I want to help other people do that too. So I'm super passionate about helping people get funding, figuring out what they love doing, and actually turning that into a day-to-day thing.
What inspires you to help others achieve their dreams?
True success is about how you feel, right? The whole reason why you try to achieve something is the feelings, right? I think the real value that I'm providing comes from allowing people to watch something that's entertaining, that they also get emotional value from every time they watch it. They feel really good. They feel at peace. They feel heart-centered. They feel lit up inside. They feel excited. They feel motivated. They feel really good. And at the same time, I'm giving them tactical, real-life things that they can do to figure out what their life's about, to create a plan around their life, and to go out and act on that to get money so that they can do it the real way. Like, for instance, if I were to decide that I was going to start working on my goal and I didn't go get funding, what would I do? I'd go, okay, guys, I'm about to do this. I'm going to get started. All right, got my laptop, got my instruments. I'm going to start making some music in my room. Hopefully people hear it. But if I get funding, I'm going to take some time off and I'm going to just focus on a plan and on funding. And I'm going to get funding. And then what am I going to do? I'm going to hire music video team. I'm going to hire a film crew. I'm going to hire animators. I'm going to hire a video editor. I'm going to hire a whole team, a tour manager, and I'm going to do this the right way so that I'm not cutting corners, so that I'm not missing out on things, so that I'm not saying, oh, I'd love to go do that interview, but I don't have the money, or my job's not going to let me go. This is what it's about. I want to allow people, I want to give people the tools to be able to spend 7 days a week doing what they love in a very tactical way that any Fortune 50 multi-millionaire dollar executive would look at and go, that's accurate. Someone with no money who has a dream can do that and it will work.
Awesome. So in addition to that sentiment about transparency, what messages do you wish to convey through all this?
Yeah. One of the biggest messages for me is that anyone with enough desire and enough consistency, enough persistence, you can do anything. You can, like, a lot of people think, okay, well, what do I have to sell? What do I have to make? You can get funding and make a living organizing your cabinet. You can go to the beach and walk on the beach and talk about how beautiful everything looks. You can actually do that for a living these days. It's amazing. You can literally do that 7 days a week, make your own schedule, go to sleep, wake up with more money in your bank than you did before you went to sleep with passive income. Or with all these, it's amazing what you can do these days. So I want to instill into people this idea that the way to be successful now is by figuring out what feelings make you feel the best, and then giving those feelings to yourself now and giving those same feelings to other people. And then with a few strategies, figuring out what really matters to you. The other thing is you can literally enjoy your life for a living. You can get paid to enjoy your life, to laugh, to smile, to play. And it doesn't have to be separate from your life. And what happens if you love what you're doing, if you're playing for a living, if you're laughing for a living, if you're just doing what really lights you up for a living, then you'll put in the extra hours that it takes to really become successful, because it's not work, it's fun. And if I can help even one person actually transition into that lifestyle, or even just to change their perspective, if I can do any of that, then I feel like I've done my job. It's super important to me.
So it sounds like allowing yourself the opportunity to feel joy in the present, be able to give others empathy along the way, is what's really going to hone this experience.
Yeah. One of the most important things to me is that I want people who are going about their normal life to say, I want to feel good right now. I want to feel better right now. I'm going to put on one of Nathan's episodes. It's kind of like a catch 22. You watch this series so that you can feel super good about yourself, know that you don't need anything else except for what you have right now, and then get excited about building something fun now that you're already successful where you're at, as opposed to, I don't have something, therefore I need to work to get something so that I can be happy.
That's the core. All right. Yeah. Well, this doesn't sound exclusive to anyone. It sounds like anyone in the world can participate, no matter what their desires, what their craft, what their dreams are. Yeah. Sounds like they are invited and encouraged and right there with you. So that being said, is there anybody specifically who should watch this?
As long as you're like between 4'1" and 4'3" and you have a big ass head and you have wings, you can watch this. That's all that matters.
Great. It sounds like everybody on the inside. So how do you see this all ending?
Well, the way that I would like it to end is people watch this film series and are more in touch with their heart. They're more in touch with themselves. They savor each moment, regardless of what they do. Even if they choose to not follow any of this stuff, they might just sit back, watch it for fun, and just enjoy it. And in the process of doing that, just by osmosis, they're going to savor each individual thing in life more. The colors that they see will light up. The sounds will be more clear. They'll just experience life more and it'll be more beautiful. On top of that, other people might want to actually follow the process and they might find themselves living a life that makes them, you know, cry tears of joy and, you know, smile until their cheeks hurt and laugh until their stomachs hurt. Like I always say, those are my emotions that I like that matter to me. I want people to get really clear on those feelings and what those are. And I just want them to experience that. I want to help them do that. And some people, they might wake up one day and realize that they are living their actual real life. Oh my God, I can't believe this is real dream life. It's no BS. I know the term's a little bit cliche. It's a little bit cheesy, dream life, but it's real and it can happen. And I'm seeing it. You know, I know it can happen for me. I know it can happen for others. And I'm super passionate about this. And I will go to the grave helping people do this.
That's amazing. And it seems like regardless of your outcome, that people could achieve so much with everything that they've watched from you and everything that they've incorporated into their lives. So it's sort of like, even if you bomb, somebody else, or who knows, millions of people could accomplish things that they had never dreamed of achieving. And then maybe in some strange way, even if it doesn't turn out the way that you were initially thinking, maybe the idea that millions of people have achieved this will become a dream of your own.
Or maybe I achieve my dream and nobody else does.
We shall see. All right, Nathan, thank you so much for coming in and hanging out and chatting with us today.
His true self shows.
All right, well, thank you so much for being here. Really looking forward to watching the series and staying in touch and interviewing you again, seeing how it all turns out.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.